All right, I'm back, guys. Here with another video. Let's see what happens. I do not like this asshole to the left. Whoa.
It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
On the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Don't try anything stupid. Enough. No.
Coward.
I wasn't trying anything, damn. I'm just trying to, you know, figure out what I'm supposed to do.
Shiva and Parashurama.
Okay.
What now?
Need some encouragement?
Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. Damn, dude.
Okay, let's see what we got.
That actually, like, put a hole in my heart just then. Sheesh. I gotta get this guy back when I get the opportunity. You're fucking dead, asshole.
Shiva and Parashurama. Parashurama and Ganesh. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet.
Okay, I gotta figure this out.
You're testing my patience.
Okay, man. Trying to figure it out. Everybody by the time I figure this out, man. Okay, this one goes here. Nope, sorry. Aw, man, this thing keep on moving, man. Sorry, bro, this is gonna take longer than I thought. And I'm nervous because he's just trigger happy like no other human being on the planet. Don't want those to move. Man, I hate these fucking puzzles, man. This goes right here. But when I move everything together, it fucks up.
Wait a minute.
Okay.
He's yielding.
Alright, I take that back. I love these puzzles.
It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What?
Chloe, you sure that's it?
No.
No, man, I don't know, man. Okay, where is... What's to be up? Okay, I think I gotta move them all. Seriously? Okay, so that one's like that. No. The hand isn't open though. Okay, yeah. Is that one open? No, they're all closed. Okay. Go back. Which one did I do? Trying to get the hand to come out, but it doesn't. Man, it ain't coming out like the picture. Alright, well, I guess that's the best I could do. And then... Dog, what the hell, man? Okay, which one did I just fix? The one in the middle. Okay, so for both hands, put all the hands down, I guess.
He
hope I got it. Oh God.
Are you all right?
Jesus.
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Oh my God, it's beautiful.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
What a douche.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
Oh, what do you do? Oh.
A little preparation goes a long way.
Haha, yes!
Of course. I knew I was going to have to do this.
Got it. Hold on.
Oh, man, I've been struggling with this the whole time. Yo, come on, right now is not a good time, man. Let's go.
Okay, don't do me.
Coming.
Okay, all right.
Damn it. Ladies first.
Chloe, dear, not to rush you, but could you please hurry the hell up?
Yeah, we did. Oh, shit. Oh, my. Come on, controller ain't got all day. I'm sorry, guys. We're gonna have to die here. I'm sorry, I can't get it.
What are you doing?
Already? This damn joystick is so garbage. Come on, man. Come on, get it free. Come on. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. I just had to break that shit, man. I'm about to say, we ain't got time for this. Oh yeah, y'all dead. how dead it's gonna be. Nobody can hold their breath for this long.
Everyone good?
Waterlogged.
Doing great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Stop! Think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the bias.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about end of the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Ah, great. This fool here.
These are nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Vistor on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, the two.
All right, guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode. Please hit that like and that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. Comment, good or bad, I'll take it in stride. I'm gonna see what Sam has to say, and I'll be out. Take care, guys.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it.
She does have a point. All right, guys, I'm out.